tribes of Israel, come join now with me and seek out the righteous wherever they may be. In desert, on mountain, on land or on sea, and bring them to Zion, the pure and the free. O Babylon, O Babylon, we bid thee farewell. We're going to the mountains of Ephraim to dwell. But if we're united, we all things can do. We'll gather the wheat from the midst of the tares, and bring them from bondage, from sorrows and snares. Babylon, O Babylon, we bid thee farewell. We're going to the mountains of Ephraim to dwell. As Nephi of old, to goodly parents who love the Lord, we have been taught and we understand that we must do as the Lord commands. We are as the army of Helaman. We have been taught in our youth, and we will be the Lord's missionaries to bring the world His truth. We have been saved for these latter days to build the kingdom in righteous ways. We hear the words our prophet declares, let each who's worthy go forth and share. We are as the army of Helaman. We have been taught in our youth, we will be the Lord's missionaries to bring the world His truth. We know His plan and we will prepare, increase our knowledge through study and prayer. Daily we'll learn until we are called to take the gospel to all the world. We are as the army of healing. We have been taught in our youth, and we will be the Lord's missionaries to bring the world, to bring the world His truth, to bring the world His truth, to bring the world His truth, to bring the world. King of glory, chosen heir to witness for His name. Far and wide we tell the Father's story, far and wide His love proclaim. Onward, ever onward, as we glory in His name. Onward, ever onward, as we glory in His name. Forward, pressing forward, as a triumph song we sing. God, our strength will be, press forward, ever called to serve our King. Glad of heart, His holy name confessing, praises unto Him we bring.
Well, sisters, I just found out this evening what you did for Maureen. And Maureen is a special person in our Walsenburg branch. She comes out every Sunday, she's faithful, she participates, she is truly a child of our Father in Heaven. And I want to thank all of you for what you have done for her here this evening. Maureen, all of these sisters out here are your best friends, and because of what they have done here this week, they have done so, made it possible to her, for you to have your personal progress, young women's personal progress, a certificate and award. So all of these young sisters out here love you and appreciate you, and they are your sisters.